Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
Tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology, business, and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
I wake up so many mornings feeling so lucky and so grateful to be where we are. You can't wish for things like this. You can't ever sit and imagine that you actually get to do this. If I had to call it a job, then this is my job, and I love my job. I just want to be this for the rest of my life. Tonight, let's get some
and live while we are. You could do some kind of pie chart later on and...
Okay.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Maybe I could do a pie chart in the shape of a cat. Or a fish.
Moved on. Moved on.
Doo-doo-doo! I'm back. Maybe it's the way to walk.
We've never been a band that has like lied about having girlfriends. We've always said that we have. So, you know, it wasn't like a thing that we kept back on purpose. It just
fell into place.
Yeah, it just that wasn't always the best footage. Didn't always include. You and I, we don't want to be like them. We can make it till the end. Nothing can come between.
I have heard that the album's more mature. It's a mature sound.
The album's more mature than us.
Yeah, it's been out for ages.
I think to say it's more mature sounds like we've tried something really weirdly different.
Yeah.
Which we haven't. I think as we've kind of grown up, it's just more like a natural
progression
of stuff. I think it's more in the lyrics this time. I think,
okay.
You know, because when you're 21, you experience different experiences than when you're 17. So just kind of naturally, I think anyone does, not just because we're kind of doing this. We don't feel like we've tried to do something really strange. Nobody can drag me down.
Someone write a song about me. We're not gonna play if you're gonna lie. We're very honest in this studio. We're very truthful. Never have I ever made out with someone double my age.
All right, what is this game?
I was listening to
the score. 42.
Yeah,
just
doing the maths.
Yeah, I was trying to think.
We're all having fun.
Yeah. I'm not having fun.
Come on. When you change the way you look at things, the things you look at change. Never have I ever hooked up with a fan.
I I think mine's broken.
You gotta help me. Losing my mind. Keep getting the feeling you wanna leave this all behind. Thought we were going strong. I thought we were holding on. Aren't we?
Best International Artist goes to
Harry Styles for Harry Styles.
Hello. Thank you. Every time I've ever been in Australia over the last several years, everyone here has always been so wonderful to me. So thank you so much for having me and having me back, and congratulations on your recent political decision. I obviously wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the fans who voted, so a massive thank you. And thank you to my label here, Sony Australia, and Dennis, thank you for having me. And I love you all, thank you so much, thank you.
Feel to be back on the road touring with your own band this time around?
It's exciting. It's definitely different, but I love kind of doing new things and trying different things. And you know, I wasn't on the road for a couple of years, and now being back on, it's performing's always been my favorite part of kind of being in music.
Right. Yeah. And which do you think is your favorite track to perform on stage? Any song? Which one?
I mean, I think it's probably Kiwi. It's the one where it's so much different live than it is on the album. You know, every night I've kind of felt this energy from the crowd, and the crowd have been so amazing every time that we've played it. And, you know, I love playing these songs, and I just think Kiwi is a standout kind of highlight for me. Some of my favourite moments from the tour have been during Kiwi.
I don't know if I could ever go without
your three favorite body parts on a woman?
Eyes. Smile. Character.
What is your favorite curse word?
Is bollocks a curse word?
Bollocks?
Is that a curse word?
No, but if it's your favorite.
Okay. Right?
Yeah.
Solid. Does the job.
Sirens.
I'd say a little pent up, but I think it's been nice for me to kind of not feel any real pressure to like make anything. I think it's kind of a nice moment to just like flow a little bit and not feel like, oh, I have to go make an album, and kind of, I guess, creating without context. At the moment, it is kind of nice just writing songs because it's fun and because I want to sit and write a song rather than be on a deadline for something. And I think also just taking a moment to think. I think in moments like these, you get a second to sit back and be like, what are you actually doing it for? And what are you making music for? And what are you trying to do? And just like what it means. So I think like enough time to kind of sit and reflect on a lot of things, but yeah, just trying to not get too, you know, anxious about the state of the world right now.